I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings I bring to you from Italy to wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. It is indeed a season of Christmas festivity. Yes, so a season to love, a season to show love and to be loved in return. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is your one and only Princess Chi Vlog. If you are just stopping by on this channel for the very first time, I say thank you so very much for coming around. God bless you. You know, you rock like rocket. Thank you so much, guys. Yes, it has been a very eventful, a very pleasant, a very challenging year for everyone. Let's say it the way it is. The year has not really been easy for anybody, but you know what? We are still standing strong and tall. And that is the most important thing, that we are hearty, we are healthy, we are alive. And hey, when you are alive, you are hot and healthy, what else do you need? Every other thing will definitely fall into place. Yes, to some people, the year dash out their hopes. You know, when we enter this year newly, January 1st, 2020, we all have aims, we all have dreams, we all have aspirations, we all have, you know, we all wrote down our new year resolutions, and we all have our plans. There was this excitement, this exercising, you know, of entering the new year. But little did we know that the year is going to come with a very big blow. But hey, it did come with a blow. It did come to disorganize all that we planned, all our dreams, all our aspirations, all our aims, all our goals. But you know what, sweetie? We are still here. And even after the pandemic, we will still be here. So the pandemic met us. Definitely the pandemic will leave and we will still be here. So guys, we should learn to be grateful to God. If you don't have anything to be grateful to God for, be grateful to God that me, Princess Chi Vlog, is alive. Be grateful that your family are all hot and healthy. Now, before you start complaining about all the negativity that comes with the pandemic, also think about the fact that among all this chaos, among all this confusion, among all this buhaha, all these things happening, that you and your loved ones were able to make it to 2020 Christmas celebration. Now, many people that started the year with us never knew that they were not going to end it with us. Many never expected it. Many never wished not to see it. Now, that the fact that we are privileged to see it does not mean we are better than those that died. Now, those that died never knew that they were going to go that way. They never saw it coming. Some of them, yes, it has been predestinated that they are going to go that way. But some of them, they died out of carelessness, out of simple mistakes, out of, you know, something that they would have prevented if they have taken precaution earlier on. And some of them, it just happened. So who are we to question God? Who are we to do anything about it? There is nothing we can do. It did happen. It has happened, and there is nothing we can do about it. Let the dead bury themselves and let the living move on. Yes, the Bible said that, not me. So we should learn to be grateful to God. We should be appreciative to God. We should, you know, let him feel that we are grateful. And on this a note of being grateful, I give a shout out to Chisandra. Sis, I say shout out to you, sis, because I know you also talked about something about being being grateful, gratitude, you know. So we have to be grateful to God. All hope is not lost, you know. All hope is not lost. So we should be very grateful. Everything will definitely fall into place. Like what is happening presently is just it's a passing phrase. It has come and it will definitely go. So let us be in the mode. Let us be in the mode of the season. Let's celebrate. Let's rejoice. Let's be glad because the Lord has done marvelous things for us, and we have no reason, no cause at all to regret or to wallow up in self pity or to think about the things we are not able to achieve in this year 2020 that we planned to achieve. So we should be grateful to God. God has been faithful. Has he not been faithful that you can eat through your mouth, you can breathe through your nose, even though most times when we go out, we put on our mask. But the fact remains that you can breathe, you can see, you can hear every part of your organs, every organ, even though most times every organ in your body are all intact and functioning very perfectly well. What else do you need, sweetie? You just need to be grateful to God. Be appreciative to God. No, the worst thing that could happen to anyone in life is to, you know, to lose hope. You know, as long as you have life, keep hoping. The very day you stop hoping, you are dead. You die. And that is just the truth of the matter. Because hope keeps you alive. You know that, yes, as long as I'm alive, there is a better tomorrow. There is a better future for me, my family, my loved ones, my friends out there. So, excuse me, guys. So, it's a season of Christmas. Let's enjoy it. Let's flow along with it. And let's be grateful to God. Let me do my this. Let's also know the reason for the season that Christ came. God gave us Christ. For Christ, God so loved the world that he gave us. And this season is the time for us to also give. We should stop expecting from people. We should learn to give. While you are preparing your Xmas mede and what have you, did you ever think about someone else who didn't have anything to fall back on, who didn't have anything to give or to prepare for the Christmas? Do you also think about a poor widow that is somewhere right now that doesn't even know where the next meal for her children will come forth from? Were you able to think about all those people, or you are just only self-centered? You are just care about you, me, myself, and I. Only you and your family, you are okay. Every other person can go to Bahamas for all you care. No, that shouldn't be the spirit. That is not the spirit of the season. The spirit of the season is to give, 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 and let's give together. Yes, guys, please watch out for a video. I didn't edit that video. I just uploaded it the way it is. It is a video that, you know, has to do with the widows, you know, how God used me to reach out to the widows, you know. So that video comes in two segments, the first one and the second one. I'll be uploading that video soon on my platform. Please, guys, please, these widows need us. These widows, you know, you need to hear their stories. You need to know, see what they go through, where they live. Even in the midst of the poverty, in the midst of the challenges, they still find time to be happy. So let's learn to be happy. Let's reach out to others, and God will bless us. Listen, giving is not only when you have abundance and you have so much and then you can give out of the abundance that you have. No, that is not when God blesses you. God can bless you. God blesses you all. When you have abundance and you have so much and then you can give out of the abundance that you have. No, that is not when God blesses you. God can bless you. God blesses you, or no doubt about that. But, you know, when you are able to give out of the little you have, or out of even that one that you do not even have, you just look around and say, okay, I don't have anything to give to this person. Let me just package this thing. I have it at home. Let me package it. That very singular act can save a life. It can save a soul. So please, while we are in the mood of festivity, let's reach out to the less privileged, the orphan, the widows, the desolate. Let's reach out to them. And the God that protects and guides these people will never allow you to lack. It is Christmas time, people. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's Christmas time. Christmas time. Christmas, Christmas, Christmas time. Christmas time. Christmas time. Christmas time. Yes, that note, I come to the end of today's video. And I ask, please share this video. Tell me, is there anything I'm not doing right on this platform? Please let me know. You know, let me have your idea. What do you think I am doing that is not right, or what I should do that I am not doing? So, you know, we are here to help each other. We are here to look out for each other. We are here to watch each other's back, and we are here to encourage each other. So let's not look down on anybody, and let's not, you know, mad talk anybody. We are all work in progress and in process, so nobody knows it all. Until I come your way next time, I remain your one and only Princess Chill Vlog. See you on my next video. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Least I forget, to all my returning subscribers, merci beaucoup. Grazie. Email Adalo Nuo. Thank you for always coming around. And to those of you that are yet to subscribe to this channel, what are you waiting for? Hit that red button, and also share out to your sister. Share this video out. Share it out. Let it go. 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 And until I see you again in my next video, let's keep rocking. Let's rock it. Let's keep rocking. Let's rock it. It's Christmas time. Let's rock it. It's Christmas time. Let's rock it. It's Christmas time. Let's rock, rock, rock it. God bless you. Love you guys.